Just over a month ago, since thousands of migrant workers gathered at Bandra station seeking arrangements to ferry them home, the Bandra terminus saw huge crowds again seeking to board a train. Yet again, on Tuesday morning, after migrant labourers learnt about a train set to leave for Bihar, thousands of them gathered to get onto it. Sources said that the workers started arriving at around 9 a.m. and in just few hours they were around 5,000 people. They said that they had got an update that a train was leaving for Bihar. On May 19th, a Shramik special train was scheduled for Purnia district from Bandra terminus, in which only passengers registered with state authorities were to travel. But many people who were not registered and not called by the state authorities gathered on the bridge and road near the station. Bonafide registered passengers were checked and allowed to enter the station, and the train left Bandra terminus at about 12 noon with 1700 labourers and their families. Later, the crowd was cleared from the area by city police. Ravinder Bhakar, Western Railway's Chief Public Relations Officer, said. The city police then barricaded Bandra terminus. A number of workers said that they had filed applications with the police about travelling back to their home states about 5 days to a week ago, but had not received any update. Hence, when they heard of a train leaving from Bandra, they gathered to check on Tuesday afternoon. Railway officials said that there was no point coming to the stations as ticket counters were shut and not open to the public. Bookings were done by the local authorities and forwarded to the railways. Only those whose names were on the list were allowed inside the station premises. Maharashtra Transport Minister Anil Parab said that there was a rumour that another train was set to leave from Bandra terminus and hence the crowds reached. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.